Hey guys, that's a cool one. I'm just off to Caerphilly Moat again in Wales. Gonna get a few hours down there on a Saturday morning. Odds are against me today, but you don't do it, you never know, do you? So yeah, stay tuned and hopefully I can bag a few carp and show you see what Caerphilly's about as well. Right, so Saturday morning, well, late Saturday morning, finally got here. Traffic was a bit chaotic coming down. Managed to get a parking spot straight away, which is pretty good. So all the kit's out and just gonna get some distance on the old rods and try and pick a spot and see if today brings some luck. Easterly wind, northern easterly wind. 10 mile an hour, something like that. We got not low pressure, but not, well, it is high pressure. The easterly wind's not ideal, but we'll see where we go from there. You don't get out, you don't have a chance, do you? So I got Probates TT boilies with me and Probates TT pop-ups. I give them a try in a bag. Broken up crumb. I've also got some Probates TT enticer. Just small little bags are going to stick out and see what happens. But beautiful sunny day, and that is my backdrop. And looking at that all day, can't get any better. So just got the distance sticks out, as you can see behind, and just wrapped up the two rods to the distance that I'm thinking is going to be a bit of a winner today on a zig, and the other one then is going to be quite close to the margin using a nice bright 10 mil pop-up from Probates, the new TT range. Little bit of crumb, nothing else, and the other one on the adjustable zig again is a pop-up from Probates, which is a TT one again. This time, this one is more of a yellowy colour, and I've chopped that quite a bit to see if I can get a bite on that. And again, I'm just literally putting some milky oaty floats just over the top of the zig with a spod to see if I can just get a little bit of feeding going in that area, and hopefully that does it. So yeah, here we go. Wish me luck.
So it's just coming into the evening now. Been here since I think about 11, half past 11 maybe. Couple of liners, no bites, no takes. So just seeing how, just when it gets dark, and then call it a night. A couple of boys on the other side, on the inside. They're going to be here for the night by the looks of it. So good luck to them, hope they catch something. A couple of boys from the Caerphilly Angling District Association. Good bunch of boys, good club to be with. Always willing to help. Always got time for you. What a club should be like. And yeah, it's going from strength to strength, especially this past year.